And it also highlights the need for comprehensive strategies for safe, orderly, and regular migration in the region. It's very important for us that all parties work cooperatively in line with the Global Compact for Safe, Orderly, and Regular Migration and the Global Compact on Refugees to take concrete action to help prevent such needless deaths among people on the move.